I go to college? Yes, I did. Went to a trade school, dropped out. Unfortunately. I just, my whole thing is I knew I wanted to be successful in life. But for me, college wasn't that route. It could have been if I was more disciplined. But I felt like I knew it all. You know, and sometimes I think I still am that guy who thinks he knows it all. But I remain consistent. Even though I didn't go to college, I did graduate high school. I remain consistent in the fact that I kept my focus straight ahead of me. I think college would have sped it up and it would have been a little easier because I wouldn't have been so broke trying to pursue my dream. If you go to college, you can pursue your dream, but you got a little money in the bank. But for me, I did keep consistent. I didn't put no limitations with money or without money. My passion was music. I've been doing music my whole life. Just because I didn't get paid for it didn't mean I wasn't going to do it. I did it, and I did it even harder.